I thought it could be interesting to make a Western in Asia, which is essentially what only God forgives us, I guess.
Street we use, so we can logistically put it up and find out how we move back and forth.
Well, the way that I work is that I write everything in index cards, like all scenes, and then I write a sentence for each scene.
Some of this you put here.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, here. Museum.
Yeah.
This is more like, this is more mystical to me because it's more like it's handmade.
But I think it's about how you intimidate him, you know? But I think keep it all inside. Don't push it. Don't play the image because you look so good on camera. You don't need to do anything.
Okay. You never told me I was 1%.
Well, I was thinking more like radio or internet. You know, there's other...
You got a face for radio? I'll be over.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, once again.
Do you know Choi Yun Lee?
Who?
Your brother killed his daughter.
What's that have to do with me?
Choi Yun Lee was murdered.
When?
Yesterday.
And also, some of these scenes, we got to use two cameras, three cameras, whatever, you know. Because I don't want to use Steadicam because that annoys me. The guy walking. Yeah. We don't know where he's going to go. And then suddenly, bang, he's there.
I know it's hard for you. You've lost your brother. If the tables were turned, your brother would have found your killer and brought me his head on a platter. Did you get the guy that did it?
It's a little more complicated than that, Mother. You want to fight?